Last year, out of a personal concern for the future of America, he even considered running for president. When he did so, even though he wasn't officially a candidate, he shot to the top of the polls. He's gained a reputation for speaking frankly and courageously about the way in which our government has systematically attacked the free enterprise system while simultaneously engaging in unprecedented expansion of government.